Hi there. Let me quickly show you how our switchback functions.
After yesterday's storm, the morning sky shows promise of a beautiful day on the water. You start by taking the top down, then you store it in its resting place behind the motor cup. Next, you remove the side windows, doors, and uprights. Perhaps this morning you have fishing on your mind. You might remove the passenger side seat and install it on the bow. Whatever you decide, in just a matter of a few minutes, you're out of here.
Hehehehe